Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Let's go grab this divine intel since we're right over here. Zip line on down. We're at a cache location. Down here. No. Where is it? Way down here anyways. Yeah, I have no idea. I don't really care about that anyways. Let's just go grab the divine intel. Hit this.
Corel's divine sanctuary contained knowledge of the summoned entity, Alexander. Long ago, a great but wicked nation prospered in Corel. Legend tells that it was wiped out overnight by a giant mechanical construct. A construct called Alexander.
So, triangle, triangle, circle, triangle, triangle, circle. Got it. Perfect. Fast travel over here. We need a Chocobo friend anyways. Come on. go over here. Back here. One more left. I found a way to the zip line. Hang on. You grab this. I remember trying to get up here a few videos ago. And I couldn't figure out how to get over here. But here it is. Now we gotta find the one more zip line. We're all good with that side mission. All right, Chocobo, come back. Alright, awesome. Let's jump off you now. So I want to go down here. Now I want to zip line off you to see where you lead. Right over here. Okay. Why is highlighted red? Oh, it's ferry boat, but not dope. Ferry boat dock. So I'm making our way down here to that intel. That, and also, let's go to our transmuter. Stuff to craft now. Do I need you for something? Let me craft this just in case I need it for something. Because sure, it's a key item. Maybe a side mission down the line or something. Going down there. Go there on Chocobo. my way there, I'm also on the lookout for zip lines. Am I not allowed down here? Oh, okay. So I am not allowed down this way. Not yet. So the zip line's gotta be somewhere in this area. There's a chance it could be near this. Near the Moogle intel. So, let's fast travel to this Chocobo stop. Up the Mooglets. I'll do it from last. Ah, crap. Go. Let's grab him now. Come with me, Mosh. Grab you now, Malulu. Get moved. There we go. Okay, two more. Four down, one more to go. You just throw up banana peels.
Over here. Thanks so much. Thanks so much for helping us get this emporium open. You're the best. No,
Not many people know this, but the Emporium's founder, Mog, had a hard time learning how to fly. He ate a ton of Kubo nuts and practiced every day until his wings finally worked. It's such an inspiring story, Kubo! Anything interesting catch your eye, Kubo?
What do you got for me? Rather grab these.
Did you find anything you like, Kubo?
Okay, so now I want to run around and see if I can find the next zip line. So here's one. All right, zip line one. You just rent the bird. Zip line one, two. So I found one and two. I got five and six, three. And seven. Yes, I got 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 4. So I don't know where 8 is. Now, is there a pattern of where these go? No, I only say that because I want to figure out where number 8 is. Like, there's like a pattern of where these zip lines are, then I can find 8. You're 1, 2, but that makes no sense because then it goes right to 5 and 6. And you're 4. I want to go back to the training gym. I want to see there's another one over there. If 8 is actually up here. It was up here. I took a complete guess on that. Wow. Okay. Let's go back down here then. I did not think it'd actually be there. That is true. That was the pattern though. Except for here. They were mostly grouped by twos. In the same region. Not necessarily, because you were by yourself. It was really only you and then you two. Yeah, I don't know.
Having our bro help out.
So?
You find anything, bro?
Whoa. Honestly, we don't even remember collecting this much stuff. You're incredible. You got that right. Our bro's a cut above. I guess we better get this haul back to our palace, kinda, sorta, by the sea.
Which means our work here is done, right?
Well, since you asked, a couple of the other Johnnies went looking for parts to fix the boiler.
Wait, there's more of you?
Yep, and I bet they could really use your help. I think they were headed toward one of those old Republic-era factories. Tell them Johnny says hi. It's a thing we do.
Okay, I thought that was gonna be the end of the quest, but I guess not.
Hey there, bro!
Hey, bro.
Johnny said that you needed my help.
What? No, I didn't. Wait, was it you? Not me. So you're saying it was me? No way. You're too stubborn to ask for help. Hey, you talking shit about me?
You two are a riot. Have you thought about starting a two-man show? I bet it'd be a smash hit. right?
So?
Well, we were looking for a part to help us repair the boiler, but it turns out nobody makes it anymore. Then we thought, why don't we just make it ourselves? So to do that, we're hunting for a transmuter chip.
Any luck?
Sure wish we had a Chocobo right about now.
Okay, I'll take it from here.
Sweet!
We're looking for instructions on how to craft a boiler valve. And if you find one of those chips, feel free to just transmute a valve yourself.
Are you trying to give us even more work?
You two are the best!
Where's that
for the
chip?
Republic era factory.
See that? A glint of light.
I procure a Chocobo. I have a Chocobo.
All I'm saying is we find everything much faster if we cloned ourselves.
Oh,
too.
I have a boiler valve. I crafted one earlier.
Oh, baby, this is it. That boiler is as good as fixed.
Yeah, I thought I needed it for something.
Steamy showers in every room.
Well, we should probably report back to Johnny now that we've bailed out all the others.
Actually, there's one more.
Where is he?
Said he wanted to give the hotel royal flair by putting the Tonberry King's crown on display. Last we heard, he was desert bound.
Oh no.
Hope he's not dying of thirst or knife wounds. You wouldn't mind going to check on him for us, would you, bro?
Not at all.
You're the best!
Well, we got a boiler to fix, so we're gonna head back. Our other life is in your hands, bro.
Am I going to fight a Tonberry King? That's what it sounds like to me.
Is that a mirage? I can't believe you're here, bro!
Me neither.
Well, I'm glad you are. You see, we're renovating the hotel. And I thought a Tonberry King's crown would give the place that palatial feel. But it's, somewhere over there. Rumor has it, the Tonberry King lives somewhere nearby. But there's no way your boy Johnny can get through the desert on foot. Listen, bro, I don't know if you were planning to check out the dunes, but if you are, you'd really be doing me a solid if you brought me back that crown. Preferably in the most pristine condition possible.
Fine. Just sit tight.
I hope you know a way into the desert, Cloud. Because I sure don't. Over the mountains? Or something?
Oh, your kindness is bringing me to tears, bro! I eagerly await your safe and fruitful return. Just don't keep me waiting too long. We Johnnies are delicate flowers that wilt in the desert heat.
So, earlier, I tried getting over there and didn't work. Will it let me over there now? We can go this way. Now, we're gonna go that way. Yeah, I think I gotta continue the main story to get over there. Most likely. But before we do that, head down here. I want to see if I can do any more of Charlie's challenges.
Thank you, Cloud, for activating the Remna Wave Towers. As you are aware, these structures were built by the Republic to study the planet, thus making them an indispensable tool for furthering our pursuit of world intel. To that end, I ask that you activate any others you come across.
Nope. All right then, we're gonna continue the story then.
I can't help but once.
Actually, hang on.
Meet next.
I'm looking
so
at health.
Fascinating possibilities.
Let's go rest up first.
Royalty coming through.
welcome.
Actually, there's a couple things I can do. Give you health. I'm gonna go over to that book guy to see to level my guys up that way as well.
We look forward to seeing you.
Tour Costa del Sol in style with our wheelies.
I heard they opened a materia pop stand.
Hang loose. Looking to fiddle with some folios?
Oh, didn't mean to do that. Good to make my way up here though, just so I can get that for when I unlock it. Yeah, I'll save. I'll save for that. Alright, what about you, Tifa? I want to save up for this. All set.
See ya.
Oh, wait a minute. I didn't look at Eric.
We take it one page at a time here.
Honestly, her having magic defense, really good. Increasing that up by 35. That's really good.
Later.
Oh, wait a minute. I gotta go return the picture. Let's go over there. I did it a while ago.
Spot. Quite the view you captured. Excellent scouting. The associations dubbed you a regular frontiersman. They see your potential, same as I did. You know how and where to find true beauty in this world. It's a gift, and not everyone's got it. So don't let yours go to waste.
Now I'm going to fast travel over here. Go.
Out of service.
So we've got a walk? You'll be fine. Fresh air, nice view.
The view ain't all that. Not unless you enjoy staring at ruined reactors.
Right. You grew up around here, didn't you?
Let's get a move on.
Hey, Cloud! Materia's like super condensed Mako or something, right?
So?
So, that means wherever we find Mako, we'll find Materia too. All right, timeout's over, team. Let's go.
You know, you.
I love Yuffie.
When you're part
She's
of
great.
A team, you can't just do whatever you feel like.
What? So does that mean I gotta run everything by you first?
Yep.
So that's the game. Fine. Permission to sing, sir.
What?
Permission to scratch my back, sir. Permission to blow my nose, sir.
What?
Didn't get permission to yawn yet. Now, do I get permission or not?
Sure, you can do it while you're warming the bench.
That's an abuse of power. Tyrant! Tyrant! Tell me a secret. How'd you put up with this jerk face?
His good qualities outweigh the bad.
Yeah, by how much? Like 51% good guy to 49% jerk face?
Maybe a little more than that.
So what, like a 55-45 split?
Close to.
Not you too, Tifa.
I think Aerith might need a break.
Sorry. My legs are killing me.
We just started walking.
Let's rest here.
But if we stop now, the materia... I mean, the mystery men might slip away. Hey, I know what to do. I'll go on ahead and scout the area for us. You guys can catch up later. Well, see ya.
Catch up later, my ass.
I think I'd better go keep an eye on them. Barrett's not himself right now, you know?
I know.
Take your time, okay? No need to rush.
Thanks. Will do.
So right now it's only me and Aerith, okay? I want to check out her magic. Alright. She's good for now. Buy three of these. Think we're all good here, yes. We got a weapon over here. Whose weapon is this? For Aerith, her Rizzo's rod. So, your magic is slightly weaker, and your attack. But, I get another, yeah, that could be worth it for me, having this. So, right now you have fire, healing, lightning, ice, need wind. I will give you some wind. Actually, instead of that, I'm going to take back her MP up away from Yuffie. Because Aerith should really have that right now. Okay. I should give her this. Good. Get that from up here. don't know. These guys are weak to ice. I remember you being Rebirth. Not Rebirth, Remake. This is if I'm right. Find out. Yep, I was right. That way. Let's see what's down here first, though. You're gonna start healing yourself a little bit. Oh, never mind. I had Aerith do that one. It's fine. I'm gonna give Aerith an ether. So much loot. Well, maybe the way I was headed was actually the right way. The arrow just misled me.
You.
on up. He's gonna be back here. I wanna see if there's a way I have, like, a ledge I have to grapple that I missed. I missed. Not that I'm seeing. Maybe there's something missed that I missed in there. Weird. Like, what the hell am I missing? Trail this way. Okay. Wait, did I miss this the entire time? Oh my god, I think I did. I did. I was an idiot. Wow. Okay. So I got lost for no reason. Guys, I should be assessing these guys anyway, just in case. Allow for Chadley.
It's on you.
Can you take over for me?
You're mine.
Go on!
You're mine! Keep it together.
So it's my turn?
Cloud. Cure Aerith.
It's your turn.
I got deal with that. Follow my way. Just like that, okay?
Grab these. I'm on up.
You still holding up okay?
Yeah, feeling great actually. Could do this all day. It's like someone's pulling me up.
You've become one with the mountain.
Say what?
Really? I did? Hey! Thanks for having me!
What the hell are you doing, Red?
Oh, so those chalk, like the yellow arrows, because this is Yuffie? Didn't realize that. Let's grab you.
You've got some manners. I don't get it. Tons of folks hiking up the mountain today, and not a one of them so much as nodded my way. Even tried calling out to a few sick-looking fellas all in black, and what did I get? Silence. Hikers these days never learn to greet each other or something.
Nice, okay, got it. Alright, back up. Nope.
That's it! Let's get serious. This one's for you. Tagging out.
It's on you. Follow my lead.
Red, you are going to. Do you have ice? Do not. Rest here. Use a mega portion of myself. So. Alright, so I'm going to end this video here, and I will see you next time with some more Final Fantasy VII Rebirth.